Hello everybody, welcome to Joyce Daughter of God on YouTube. My name is Amy and today it is October 2nd, 2023. And today's daily scripture readings are found in Ephesians chapter 6 verses 10 through 18 and Proverbs chapter 16 verse 3. And as always, let us get started with the index scripture first. So Ephesians chapter 6 starting at verse 10, and the word says, "Finally, my brethren, be strong in the Lord and in the power of his might. Put on the whole armor of God, that you may be able to stand against the wiles of the devil. For we do not wrestle against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of the darkness of this age, against spiritual hosts of wickedness in the heavenly places. Therefore, take up the whole armor of God, that you may be able to withstand in the evil day, and having done all, to stand. Stand therefore, having girded your waist with truth, having put on the breastplate of righteousness, having shod your feet with the preparation of the gospel of peace. Above all, taking the shield of faith, with which you will be able to quench all the fiery darts of the wicked one. And take the helmet of salvation and the sword of the Spirit, which is the word of God, praying always with all prayer and supplication in the Spirit, being watchful to this end with all perseverance and supplication for all the saints." Amen. And on the index card, I have written, "Keep the whole armor of God on at all times. Belt of truth, breastplate of righteousness, sandals of the gospel of peace, shield of faith, helmet of salvation, sword of the Spirit, which is the word of God, and don't forget to pray always." And let us remember too to ask the Lord to check our whole armor of God, to let us know if there is anything that is not fully intact. You know, some things might have a hole in it. Some things might be rusting. Some things might be threadbare. But allow us to ask the Lord, like, "Lord, is my whole armor intact? Or is there some of it that needs mending to and needs fixed? Show me. Show me what it is, Lord." All right, and now let us go to Proverbs chapter 16, verse 3, and the word says, "Commit your works to the Lord, and your thoughts will be established." Again, commit your works to the Lord, and your thoughts will be established. Amen. All right, you all, I hope you all have a wonderful and blessed morning, noon, or night whenever you come across this video. God bless each and every one of you all. Take care. Bye.